Today we are speaking about splenectomy, laparoscopic procedure. The spleen is enlarged for a blood disease. Going to see the video. As you see, the patient is on his right side and the truncus are inserted in an arch directed towards the spleen. As you see, the spleen has a huge size, starting to dissect the intestine from its adhesion to the spleen. Using harmonic scalpel or bipolar device may be used. Division of the inferior polar vessels, which are the pools, which are the vessels at the lower pole of the spleen, at the splenic inflection of the colon, as you see in that figure. A bipolar scissor is used to dissect that adhesions and lowering the splenic flexure from the side, splenic flexure of the colon, from removing it from its adhesion. This is small spinule is found at the lower bowel should be removed. If it is left inside, it will be enlarged and work as another spleen. Removal of the spinules is completed and the lower, the inferior bowl of the spleen is now becoming to be free. Is was a lymph node which is removed. All adhesions should be dissected safely, of course. Now, as you see, the lower pool completely dissected from the surrounding. Division of the gastrosplenic omentum at the anterior surface of the spleen.
Da gasto spring o momento is completely freed from and completely hemostasis done for short gastric vessels. Division of the splenic pedicle, which is the most important step of the operation and the most dangerous one. Splenic artery is dissected here. Now this is the pedicle containing the urethra and the veins. Using a sealing system and maybe clip application could be used. Safety is the most important steps to division of the splenophrenic attachment. At the upper pool, as you see with the red arrow. I think that the operation is completed. Only dissection of the adhesion at the site. But care should be taken to avoid any bleeding. As the adhesion here are very vascular. The spleen now is completely excised from its site. Now we are going to the step of extraction of that spleen from the abdomen. Still there is some adhesions. controlling of the bleeding vessels. A bag is inserted into the abdomen and the spleen is inserted into the bag. The bag is closed. Trying to extract the bag from the wound and marcelization of the spleen is done, moving it in pieces. And so as you see, the spleen was huge one, and there is much adhesions around the spleen, which is completely removed, and the spleen is extracted within a pack and extracted outside the abdomen in pieces. This is the way to do splenectomy.